Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Those waving branches and crying out, Hosanna in the highest.
Praise to you, my sinful heart you have renewed. You overcame death with life anew. Victory won because of you.
Praise that he is supplement. You have given them bread from heaven,
having all sweetness within.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist at the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus, and the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be your holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be your holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be your glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
And as we took part in this procession around the parish and the parish boundaries, many people were reconnected with Jesus and the Church. We ask you to pray for all people that are watching at home, that the hunger they have for the Lord continues to grow each and every day. We also invite all people, though, that can come, and let them know that this church is open for from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. of Eucharistic Adoration. If you ever feel hungry for the Lord, know that you're always welcome. While still keeping the social distancing rules. But in the end, during this Holy Week, this Palm Sunday, let us turn ourselves even more to our Lord Jesus Christ, that as he came into Jerusalem and people are saying Hosanna, let us say that every day as we go to encounter God and we experience the Holy Spirit in our lives. We ask you, Lord, to pray and bless all of us that go to this parish, that are watching us from other parishes from around the world, that all of us are united for that love for you, and that we continue to grow and continue to unleash the gospel even now and sharing that good news and love we have for you. We ask you to continue to send your blessing and down upon all of us during this day, all days, and especially during Holy Christ our Lord.
Amen.